the things that are needed from a politician, I believe I have.
It's always important to have someone that you can trust and someone that you know believes in you and has your back.
You gotta let people know, look, I care about what happens to you, what happens to your family, and I want to see that it's as good as it can be, that I can do everything I can to make life as good for you as possible.
We'll all make mistakes as we go through this life journey, but it's also very comforting to know that there's someone there to help hold you up when you get to those weak points. And there's someone to cheer you on when you're going through the strong points.
I like to motivate people. I like to deal with different ethnic groups, people from socioeconomic brackets. I like dealing with all these different people. It's very much like on the field when the guys know, you know what? Cobb just wants to see us win. And he's willing to sacrifice. He doesn't have to get all the credit. He can sit in the locker room and the guy said, hey man, look, you helped me make that play, man. I really appreciate it, you know? And you know that it's all about winning and everything else takes care of itself. Paid for by the committee to elect Garry Cobb to Congress.